Oh boy.
Ooh, that's super loud. It's not doing anything. Oh, I see. All right, that's better. Well, everybody, thank you so much for tuning in. This is Brett here at Yump Games. We're doing a little first time play on this Impasto game. Downloaded it for free a few weeks ago. Just going to check it out, see what it's about. And yeah, just get my first impressions on it. And yeah, with that, let's jump right into it. Let's see what the controls are. I guess we'll just leave the default settings for right this second. We can probably run it on high, actually. All right. Here goes nothing. boy. Oh boy. Your brother's time in this house marks a dark period in his history. You must try and understand the reasons for his disappearance. Okay. To you now, both your personal physician and a friend. This letter is penned at the hands of arts and inexplicable deafness, but it is a relief that medicine simply cannot provide. I will pray for your health and that the hardship you have suffered does not warp your wondrous imagination. If your hearing is to ever return, it will be the Lord who grants you it, not I. The best wishes and warm regards. Eugenio Garcia Arrieta. Okay. So the grandfather is deaf. Inexplicably deaf. Inexplicably deaf. Some creepy stuff going on here. What the? I think the paintings are like making noises, bro. Oh boy. Yeah, it's like the paintings each make their own noise. This one I just read. Yeah. Guess let's go through this door that I opened here. Should open a different part of the house. Damn. It's pretty cool. I can't go any further here. King's Manifesto, penned at the end of a long and brutal war. My father had hoped it would be the first step in a brighter future. However, instead of order destruction, Constitution passed and the restoration of the Inquisition. Happened. I wasn't ready to leave the house yet. Oh no. Oh boy. Maybe I'm like in like a flashback or something, maybe? Oh boy, let's find out. Can't see nothing. I like the art in this game, not gonna lie. The static night sky, it's kinda interesting. Everything is just static, but don't mind it at all. Oh boy. What do we have here? I miss something? This guy looks creepy. Damn. Oh my God. Yo. Yo, that was scary, though. Oh my God. That is not the blind man. That boy was trying to kill my ass. Did I just miss something? What was that? All right. Yeah, this is a pretty good game. I like it. Alright, so when he comes back again. Oh my God. No. Oh boy. Damn. Ladder. Oh. Damn. What in the hell? Damn. Pretty good. What the? What is going on here? Sorry about that. Don't know what was going on with my mouse there. But we're about to end it for right now, so really liking the game so far. I don't know how long of a game it is, but I'm definitely gonna keep these little streams going and play it out. And yeah, show you guys what it's all about, do a full gameplay on it, or full walkthrough on it. But yeah, we'll get back to this a little bit later. I do have to go to work, but yeah, this was fun. First time ever playing it. And yeah, first impression is nice. I liked it. And I will definitely finish it. My kind of game. I like spooky type games, you know? Alright, this is a good saving point right here. Stream. I appreciate everyone checking it out if you did, or you're checking this out afterwards. Appreciate that, of course, as well. And shout out to the creators of Impasto. I like what I see so far. Very nicely done game. I like the style as well. So yeah, definitely gonna finish it out, and we'll catch you guys later when we continue on with this a little bit later. But yeah, everyone have a great day, and